Deadly side of the ring. Shit, running interference, stopping Dawkins from making it to Ford, but Dawkins throwing haymakers right now.
Might be the last guy in WWE you want to get in a punch-up with.
Ooh, nasty collision. Both superstars with the same idea. Pivotal point in this matchup. Wade, it could come down to which of these two teams makes the tag first.
Montez Ford is feeling it. This arena desperate for this tag from the Profits, and they've got it.
Tags made on both sides. Here comes Montez Ford. Dropping heavy artillery across the spine of Elton Prince. Look at Tez go.
About 6 minutes of pent-up frustration bursting out of Montez Ford.
Misdirection and a clothesline takes down Prince. Wilson goes face first. Tremendous athleticism by Montez Ford. Super kick to the body. And an enziguri.
Dawkins is looking wiped out. Montez might have to win it on his own, and he is more than capable of doing so.
Belly to back suplex by Ford, and you can feel the intensity. Standing moonsault, hooks the leg. And Elton Prince survives for the moment.
The easiest athleticism in the game from Montez Ford, and now he's heading skyward.
You can fly as high as Montez Ford, but an uppercut stops the upward ascent of Montez.
That's a pretty deadly to show that street tough.
Prince shoved off the top turnbuckle. I think a tag was made by Dawkins. I'm not entirely sure Pretty Deadly has realized the situation, Wade.
This could backfire badly on PD. They are now attacking the unlegal member.
Super duperplex by Pretty Deadly, but wait a minute, watch Dawkins. Swanton bomb, cover. And Elton Prince at the last possible fraction of a second keeps this one going.
Yeah, so desperate for victory here, RPD.
Oh. And a right hand on the chin, but watch, kick from behind, shoulders down.
Moves straight out of the PD playbook, it didn't pay off.
Dawkins just pounced Kid into Elton.
Ludicrous brute strength from the big man of the Street Profits.
And Montez Ford takes flight in Toronto.
Softening up Kit Wilson there for the takings.
Sky high. And you are cleared for takeoff at YYZ from the heavens. Ford connects. And the Street Profits get it done. Here are your winners, the Street Profits.
That is a man who feels supremely confident when you pull out pins like that. Montez Ford, Angelo Dawkins.